An investigation is underway in Escambia County, Florida, after a man was killed in an overnight shooting in the Brent community. It happened near Glass Drive and Michigan Avenue. No suspects are in custody. We are still working to get some more information on another shooting, this one in Prichard. It was reported before 1:30 this morning on Singleton Street. We have reached out to Prichard police, but we're still waiting to hear back.